How do you avoid offline media in After Effects and having to relink it every time you open the project? So you do this by taking all the items that you use in your project and placing them in your project folder in subfolders. So whenever you move the project folder, all the links are intact because the subfolders will follow the project folder.